Following the tradition that we established last year, Distance Learning Task Force is interviewing past and incoming president at the annual meeting in Phoenix, Arizona. And Dr. Alladin, would you like to say a few words?
I would like to say a lot of words because it has been a wonderful experience. It was 1972 in England when I was a student at University of London. I came across ASCH. And not knowing that one day I was going to become president of ASCH. However, it took me about 40 years to make that journey. So it's been really, really meaningful and wonderful serving as president for ASCH, because I believe ASCH is a wonderful organization, friendly, collegial, and of course, very, very professional. Oh, who you are?
Well, it's nice to have a great year of presidency with you. I'm looking forward to trying to follow in your footsteps. Those task forces you set up are really nice, and
I suppose you're looking for the chef.
Probably keeping up some of the same traditions, like wearing the same fleeces that you wear.
So you want to have my chef
things
then.
Like that. Well, if you don't mind, you know,
I'm a bit reluctant, but I'll let you have it here, since not only a good man, but also you're the president-elect, and we have full confidence you're going to do a wonderful job. So,
well,
I'm happy to.
It's always a privilege to follow a legend, and if anybody knows the literature,
give you
Hypnosis,
this
is a
symbol.
So, why? Thank you. I never expected this. It's such a surprise that you would give it to me. So, but I'm looking forward to my presidential year with ASCH. I've been an ASCH member for probably over 30 years. It's been a long journey. I've done a lot of different roles in ASCH, and there are such wonderful people in ASCH that I think that's what makes it all worthwhile to belong to the society. So, looking forward to a wonderful new year.
And I bet you're going to enjoy it. You'll have some challenges, but you'll enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you, Presidents.
Thank you.